Well, three people were hurt after a pontoon boat crashed near Whitman Hollow Boat Dock. That's on Norris Lake in La Follette. TWRA spokesperson tells us seven people were on the boat when someone mistakenly hit the throttle. Now, we're told all three people who were hurt are being treated for non-life-threatening injuries at La Follette Medical Center.